All locked away, ready to go. Best Hurrah drawn down low. He likes to go forward the day. Right on, they're ready, set now. Ready and racing, good break, Best Hurrah beat them out off the inside. He landed a length in front. Two of a kind goes to second. Mozenator on the improve from Flying Envy. Vanano is trapped deep on the course and he is circling the field onto the first corner. Drifting back was Gumby Magic and now Two of a Kind will settle second last. Over the back, Vanano, he's deep but he's going up the challenge for the front with Best Hurrah. By the 800 metre point, they lead out a length and a half there on Mozenator up there at the fence. Buffalo then by Flying Envy from Craigley Cup at the outside. Back in behind them was Mark Over. Buffalo back in behind them by Two of a Kind. Grundy Magic next to last and Continuity is at the tail of the field. Vanano, he's had a very tough run but he is the leader. Best Hurrah is second but under pressure. Grundy Magic runs on but he's extremely deep as they run to the corner. In the centre, Mozenator coming with a run also. Into the straight, Mozenator hits the front and Best Hurrah. Out by Grundy Magic, Mozenator the leader. He goes the way length in front. Grundy Magic trying hard on the outside, Mozenator. Mozenator gets up and beats Gumby Magic, Best Hurrah, Two of a Kind. Then would have been Vanano there, followed in by Craigley Copper, Continuity, Mark Over, and one of the last runners to get home would have been Flying Envy.